Okay, what's the first thing that comes to mind when you think of Oakville?
I don't even know what I think. Is it
a lot of rich people?
Lots of trees. Lots of trees. By the lake, beautiful architecture, small town feel. Green. That's fine. This
when
is
I think, when I think of Oakville, I always think of
my hometown. Lived here my whole life, so when I think of Oakville, I just think of where I grew up. Where I played hockey, you know, where I went to school.
Our school, OT, and lots of schools in the area, lots of young people.
First thing I think about is a sense of community.
We're a strong hockey community, and I used to play AAA myself, so yeah.
My first memory of Oakville would be
when I started dating the person who's now my husband.
When I was born, because I've lived here my entire life.
Being on the field playing baseball, back in T-ball day.
Playing road hockey, I guess, in front of my old house.
Moving into my new house.